Hey Adam, I just wanted to let you know that we're thinking about you. We miss you already. We care a great deal about you. Everyone's praying, everyone's coming together. You're gonna come out of this, and everything is in God's plan and it's in God's hands. So hang in there and just keep your faith.
Hey Adam, we sure do miss seeing your smiling face in class. I do believe that joy comes in the morning and it's gonna come for you, but I know there's some turkeys somewhere who are glad you're holed up in a hospital room for a few days. Anyway, dude, get back to us quickly. We miss you and we love you.
Adam, we're pulling for you. Baby's High School's pulling for you, and the Hearts and Hope Foundation's pulling for you. You've got this. Many prayers coming your way.
There's a lot of people behind you right now, Adam. We're counting on you, and we know you're counting on us.
Hi, Adam. We miss seeing your smile in the hallway. Lots of mojo and prayers coming your way.
Adam, miss you already. Can't wait for you to teach more about hunting soon.
Bring me some deer jerky, buddy.
Hey Adam, we're also glad you're here at Bandy's. We can't wait to have you back here. Great for you to get better soon. Come back soon.
What's up, A. Hoff? Just to let you know we love you, brother, and we're here for you, praying for all y'all.
What's up, buddy? I know we've known each other for a long time, and I'm going to slay you a turkey this weekend, old son, and be up there to see you soon in the old squat truck, buddy. Good luck.
What's up, A. Hoff? I hadn't known you too long, but we got pretty close. I know you got it, buddy. You're fighting strong. You got it. We love you and praying for you, buddy.
I love you, Adam. I hope you get better soon.
We love you, Adam.
Hello, Adam. You got this.
Well, old son, I'm all people. I can't believe it happened to you. We'll be back on that boat fishing. And we'll be back in the swamp hunting soon. We love you, buddy. We're praying.
We miss you, Adam.
We have your Scotch High Cow.
And your crack beer.
We love you, Adam.
Adam, sorry to hear about your diagnosis. I know you're going to keep having an upbeat personality and still continue to fish. I'm still waiting on my fish fry and the fish that you just caught this last week. So stay tuned, on the course. Hang in there.
Hey, Adam. I hope you're doing okay. Love and miss you.
Hey, it's Fluffy. We love you.
Hey, Big Hoff, get back home soon. We miss you, bro.
Get back in here, man. We miss you. We need you back in here. We love you, dog. It's been a struggle with us. We can get back soon. We can get in the woods and we can get back to what we're doing. Love you, dog.
Love you, bro.
I stand all underground. The sinking sand. The rock won't move. The rock won't move. And when darkness seems to hide its face, I rest.
Hey Adam, I just want you to know how much we love you, and I know that you are going to kick this in a tail. You are one of the strongest kids I have ever met. You have no idea how much I admire you and your strength and your faith, and I know that God is surrounding you right now. If you need anything, we are here. We love you. You keep fighting, and anything we can do, you let us know.
Big Adam, what's going on, man? I'm just getting straight to the point. Somebody told me you had acute leukemia, that you got diagnosed with it. Did they call it cute because you're cute? Is that what that really is? Man, I'm going to make you laugh a little bit. I'm not going to be all teary-eyed and stuff because I know I'm going to see you back over here. But nevertheless, man, hey, hang in there. Keep doing what you need to do. We're all praying for you. We're all pulling for you.
Hey, buddy, this is Boss Man. Get better soon. We'll continue those turkey hunting lessons when you get back.
Yo, get better soon, buddy.
Hey Adam, get better soon.
We miss you, buddy.
Hey old son, get better soon, buddy.
We got you, Adam!